Man seeks to excavate landfill that allegedly has $500 million worth of Bitcoin. Newport, a seaside city in Wales, is famous for its docks and industrial heritage and for allegedly having $500 million worth of Bitcoin buried in its local landfill. Former IT worker James Howell mined the cryptocurrency back in 2013, well before its value skyrocketed. In a mix-up, he accidentally threw away the hard drive its access key was stored on. I found a blank 20 gigabytes hard drive in my drawer instead of thousands of Bitcoin, Howell told CBS News. Despite offering Newport City Council a cut of the coins if he were to find them, it continues to refuse the proposal, citing environmental damage it could cause and that the council's duty is to provide services to our residents, something it said Howell's plan would get in the way of. I'm not gonna give up on it because it's, you know, like I said, it's a lost lottery ticket, he said.